Bigge Hat Studio, I'm serious. A serious thing, yeah, 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 yeah. No, 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 no. Because I've got dreadlocks in my head, why should I get them to be good? I've got so much piercing in my ears, why should I remove them to be good? I've got so much tattoo on my skin, yeah. Why should I hide them to be good? I wanna see your hands in the air and tell them why we can't be treated like. Have a look on my CV before you judge me. Be honest with me before you judge me. Tell me if I am the one you're looking for. You will call me back and I'm still waiting for. You not know how much I wanna get a job. Love the job so much, this is not a joke. You are fee believe in me, don't be a rebel to me. Please give me me chance. Because I've got dreadlocks in my head, why should I get them to be good? I've got so much piercing in my ears, why should I remove them to be good? I've got so much tattoo on my skin, yeah. Why should I hide them to be good? I wanna see your hands in the air and tell them why we can't be treated like. So many interviews, so many bad answers. No, they won't tell you why you've been refused. And I knew I will have no chance. The way they look at you, this is no good. This is not something new. What should I do, sir? One mommy can tell you, which word can I use? This is my point of view, and I've got no answer. Why they not take you? I had enough to get used to it. Locks in my head, why should I get them to be good? I've got so much piercing in my ears, why should I remove them to be good? I've got so much tattoo on my skin, yeah. Why should I hide them to be good? I wanna see your hands in the air and tell them why we can't be treated like everyone. Locks in my head, why should I get them to be good?